am going to start off though with a thank you. And this is a very sincere thank you to everyone in our college community who has contributed to the Ofsted inspection. This is not about this week. This has been a journey over several years for this college and for our students and for the community as a whole.
It just emphasises how hard the college has worked as a whole to get to where it has today.
When Bev told us we got a grade one, it was amazing.
The result was brilliant all round. Staff right across the board are really pleased with it. And it showed the collaboration between learning support, the academic schools and employers, and how well everybody worked together.
It's been a long journey over the last 10 years and I'm incredibly proud to be part of a team that Bev Robinson said we are an outstanding college.
A massive team effort to get the outstanding that the college now got and we're very, very proud.
On the day when Bev gave the results, I mean, there were people crying in the room. I've never seen anything like it. I've been at college for 15 years. And I've never seen a reaction like that. It was absolutely brilliant.
Good to be observed and to be shown that we were professional.
Absolutely.
And that we achieved the result through our professionalism.
I was personally really proud to be working for a college that's got a grade one.
Yes.
Outstanding. It's fantastic.
As we all know, we kind of work over standard really for it, you know, kind of in meetings and stuff everyone talks about, but you don't necessarily get the recognition from that.
We are so proud of our learners, our college, our staff,
of each other.
I think I was very confident that outstanding as a judgment was ours to take really, but everything needed to line up and everybody do a fantastic job, which they did.
I felt extremely proud of the staff, the students and the whole music department. A great feeling to be rewarded for all the natural hard work that we do every day of the year.
The moment it was announced that it was outstanding for our course, and not just for the course, but the school, I just felt really proud.
We were very fortunate to have the live feed projected into the Palatine Lecture Theatre.
I just thought it was really amazing, and I think it just confirmed what we already knew, that we are outstanding in everything we do. And in terms of we care about our students and our learners, I was just really proud that that came through, and the Ofsted inspection noticed that. And that, I think, is what our key thing is, keeping the learners happy and making sure they succeed.